When it was President Mbeki, he was not good enough. He went to President Zuma. When it was President Zuma, you went to President Mbeki. Now it's President Ramaphosa, you go back to President Zuma. You said you never support President Zuma, but you are the one supporting
criminal,
President
Zuma.
He's the former president of the ANC and the former president of this country. We support him, but the rule of law will apply with no fear, with no favor, even to you, Honorable Malema.